I'm sorry. I've never had it before. It just must be all the moisture in the air or something. It's just got the little glass jammed. And I just...
Oh, can you use these? I can get that's right. Here it is.
There you are. There's your... Oh, I forgot, sir. Be careful. Be careful, sir. It's so tiny. You know how Mrs. Farnsworth taught you that after you've looked, you have to look and look and look again?
Yes, yes. Amanda, look, if you're going someplace with this, will you please just get to the point?
Well, look, do you mind if I do some shopping?
No, I don't mind. With your money.
Oh.
Well, while you're out, can you pick me up some Doulon Doux Camembert cheese for me? It's at Harrods.
No, not at all.
All right.
With your money. One more. Better give me another. See you later, Bob. You could just put this in the oven at 350 for, oh, I'd say about 30 minutes. I would appreciate it.
I don't think you can tell me what to do.
Oh, Mrs. Woodrow, that's what mothers do. They tell you what to do, and then they tell you if you've done it right.
Someone is dirtying up Amanda's records.
Well, why would anybody want to try to dirty up my records?
Because you're perfect, Amanda. The textbook tells us in situations like this, it's always someone obscure.
Someone obscure?
Yes, Amanda. And that's you, dealing with unimportant information. Always there, but not really doing very much. Pleasant, unassuming, easy to overlook, loyal, faithful.
Like your dog. Good morning.
Good morning.
You're still here?
Yeah, actually, I went home and changed and came back.
Oh, it's...
It's all in her memory. Every word. With hypnosis.
Oh, no. No, I'm sorry. I'm afraid hypnosis won't work on me.
I do have a doctorate from the University of Psychic Studies in Murmansk.
I understand, but hypnosis just won't work on me, you know? I mean, it's not that I'm afraid of it or anything. It's just that, well, if you'd like to try, we could. But just don't be disappointed when it doesn't work.
Now, everything is here. This book will tell you how to mix anything. When in doubt, just make it stronger,
okay? Where are you going?
Perrine's office. Just cover me.
Cliffhanger.
Scarecrow, any ideas on these files or anyone who might be curious about our class?
I don't know. But I suspect Amanda and I might find something out on our 5-mile run.
5-mile run? I'm looking forward to it.